it's always hard making decisions of what college to go to.
I was definitely in between a couple schools.
When I went to go visit the school for basketball, I just saw how beautiful the campus was.
When I toured here, I was like, this is it.
So I kind of liked the small, tight-knit community that I'm used to, and the campus size with the class size. I like only having a few dozen people in my classes.
I've actually found more myself here.
Everything here is like a family.
Even the security guards I know, we're all so close. They're like, oh, hey, Bree.
The professors are amazing.
It's like you could have a professor once and you could go to them anytime because they'll remember who you are.
The dorms are so close to each other. I can just walk next door to see my teammates, my friends.
It's a place where everyone, I feel like, fits in.
You can get comfortable easily. It feels like home.
We could walk next door and go to Wawa, go to Starbucks.
The campus is beautiful. You are in Philadelphia.
You can get experiences with the city. Go to a Phillies game, go to an Eagles game.
I also saw that we were a Division II school, and I was looking for more competition.
Please get involved, because you will make lifelong friends through the clubs, through the activities, through the service.
Be yourself, you know. One way or another, you're gonna find your group of people.
I'm really glad I came to this school.
It's been great, it's been phenomenal. I met a lot of people, made a lot of good friends, good connections.
If you love the close-knit community, if you love people knowing you, if you love being heard right away, and if you love being involved, this is the school for you.
I do think you should come to Chestnut Hill College.
I know we're in a library, but welcome to Griffin Nation.
Welcome to Griffin Nation.
Welcome to Griffin Nation.
Welcome to the Griffin Nation.
Welcome to Griffin Nation.
Go Griffins.